The distance between me and 100 is 18. What two numbers could I be? So we know our number is 100. So we're going to go back 18, so minus 10, minus 8. So 100 minus 10 is 90. 90 minus 8 is 82. So one number could have been 82. Or I can go up 18. It's 110. So what two numbers could I be? I can be 82 or 118.